Hey, good morning, Piney Flats. Austin here, cracking junk removal. We're just pulling up to our first job for the day on this nice cold Tuesday morning. Customer has a lot of stuff in the garage, it looks like, so I'm gonna go ahead and meet with the customer here and see what we gotta do. So it looks like we have to back the trailer up off that curb, down along this fence, around this side of this house. But man, it's cold out. And I think the garage is around here back from what she was saying, but we just had some rain here the other day on Sunday. So I was supposed to do it yesterday, but the customer wanted to let the yard dry up. So here we are. Looks like it's all right in here. So this job turned out to be a lot bigger than we expected. So the customer told us she wants this whole thing cleared out. And when she sent pictures, it was only just a small portion. It was pretty much just this that she sent me.
A little longer than a few minutes later.
Well, let me show you some of the items we found. We found some really cool stuff. We got over here, got this little matador and the bull. Too bad he's missing his horn. But here's some cool little arrowheads. Some really nice, cool paintings, especially that ship. Check that out. That's pretty cool. Got a 2-ton trolley jack. That does come in handy. Nice little cooler. Looks like some things that we'll be able to take to donation. This nice biking helmet. Looks like some LED keyboards. I don't know if it's empty or not, but all that, those cabinets gotta go. All that, all those tools gotta go. Let's see what we got in this box here. It looks like an old school video game. Demon Attack. Like an old Atari system or something. I'll have to take a closer look at that. It's in here. It looks like, yep, it is an old school Atari with some games and everything. That's pretty cool. We're gonna have to try to hook this up at home and see if it works, but we'll definitely put that to the side. And we got some records. We got Johnny Mathis. I don't know what that is. Oh, but check that out. That's pretty cool. Amazing Spider-Man. Oh, what else we got? Tom Sawyer. But yeah, I'll have to go through these a little bit later in Miami Vice. Let me know in the comments if you ever watched that show before. Oh, this is Nat King Cole. All right, some pretty good records in there. We'll go ahead and put these back in. These come in handy. I'll keep those. Some more straps. Utility hinge. No brackets. This is what we got so far. We got the van all filled up, stacking and packing. We got these filing cabinets in the trailer. So we got it all loaded up. Got this little space right here. Here's the last of the stuff we got. This is the final load. Got everything in here. So we're all finished with this job. We have to go pick up the king size mattress and the box springs that go with it. So before we do that though, I gotta stop and get some lunch. Getting hungry, working up an appetite. I don't usually eat breakfast in the morning. Just your coffee and that's it. So